I hope you're all well. So today I thought I'd film a very highly requested video, and it's going to be all about my jewellery. So I didn't really know how to film this because I didn't want it to drag on for too long, but I thought the best way to do it is I'm literally going to go through everything, like all my pieces of jewellery, and I'm going to number it all, because then in the description it will have the number and it will have the link as well if you want to shop it. So I will try and find all the links for all the pieces that I have. If I can't, I will let you know. I thought the first thing that would be easiest would be to start with everything that I'm currently wearing now. So I'm going to start off with my ears. Number one, I have this little gold diamante hoop. I think it's called a huggy earring, but this is from Astrid Mew. I think that is how you pronounce it. If you don't, then I'm really, really sorry. And number two is this gold ear cuff from Anya Hay. Then number three is my little letter C earring. This is from Sun and Day. And then I've got my little gold cross, which is number four. This, I think this is from Scream Pretty. And then number five is my trustworthy little gold ASOS hoops that I wear all the time. And then we're going to go into this ear. So this little gold hoop here is exactly the same as the one in my cartilage from Astrid & Mew. And then I have my gold scaffold bar, which is just from a piercing shop in Brighton. Number seven is this gold ear cuff, again from Astrid & Mew. We've gone through all those. Perfect. And then onto necklaces. So number eight is this little gold chain. So this one's literally just from Topshop. Number nine is this little gold love heart necklace, which was actually, this was my nan's. So I don't know where you can buy this, but yeah, that's why I wear it all the time because it's very sentimental to me. Number 10 is this necklace, which I think this is from Scream Pretty as well. Then we're gonna go onto my rings, which I always wear every single day. I never ever take them off unless I wanna change them up, but that happens very rarely. So we're gonna start off with this one, which is gonna be number 11. So this little one is from Catbird, which I got when I was in New York City. This one is 14 karat gold. I absolutely love it. That just goes in my little pinky. And then this one here, I'm not going to number this one actually, because this one is like a family ring, so I don't know where you can buy this. That's why I always wear that one. Again, so these ones just here are very important because they're both like family rings. And then the thumb ring here, that is from Astrid and Mew, which gonna be number 12. We're gonna go for number 12. Let's just start from number 12. I've completely lost track. Number 12, thumb ring, Astrid & Mew. And then number 13 is gonna be my Anya Hay big signet ring, and this one's adjustable as well. Okay, so that was number 13. And then number 14, lastly, for what I'm wearing is my Catbird little gold chain bracelet. So basically, when I went to New York, you get to pick what chain you want. They measure it exactly to your wrist and then they weld it on. So this can never come off unless I cut it, basically. But yeah, this is 14 karat gold, and I just love like how simple and dainty it is, and the fact that it's pretty much on my wrist forever. So yeah, that is everything that I pretty much wear all the time. So now I'm gonna go through my jewelry box. We're gonna head over here to show you. Okay, so this is literally my jewelry box right here. This is where I store everything. But yeah, I got this jewelry box recently from Amazon. I will link it below as well. But yeah, I'm just gonna go through all the drawers and give them all numbers again, so it's easy for you guys to shop the jewelry pieces.
Okay, so I'm just gonna have to take these off for 1 second. This lifts up. Hello. Okay, so we're gonna go down here. So starting off, we have all my kind of like little earrings that I might wear, my second lobe piercings, just a few silver ones here, then all my kind of like dainty gold earrings just here. And then we're gonna go on to kind of like gold and chunky hoops. These are kind of more like my everyday earrings than these ones. Oh, let's do this. Right, so we've discussed the C. So number 14 is from Anya Hay. Number 15, this is just a little stud earring that I got from Monsoon Accessorize when I got my second lobe piercing. Okay, number 16, I don't know where this is from, but I'll link something similar below. Number 17 is just a little another huggy earring from Anya Hay. Number 18 is like a silver stud snake earring that's from ASOS. Number 19 is this silver cross from ASOS again. Number 20, silver sterling hoops from Accessorize. Number 20, I've got a feeling these are from Estella Bartlett. I can't remember. 21, these are from Estella Bartlett. 22, they've got like a little gold moon crescent there from Estella Bartlett. 23, I can't remember where they are from. I'm gonna say Estella Bartlett, I think. I'll link it below anyway. 24, these are from Tom Jewelry. 25, these are from ASOS. 26, these are little gold hoops from Anya Hay. And 27, I can't remember, they're like little love hearts with a little gold cross. 28, these are from New Look. 29, from New Look 2. 30, from New Look as well. Oh, was that 30? I can't remember. 31, these are from Topshop. 32, these are from Sun and Day. 33, these are from Anya Hay. 34, gold hoops are from New Look. 35, God, I'm losing my mind. 35 is from Topshop, and 36, it's from New Look. Okay, I feel like this is going to be a really long video, so I apologize if this is really, really boring. And yeah, but that was just the first section. Yay! And I can't remember what number I've been counting on either. Okay, and then you open the drawer and you have all this. So just to go through it quickly, is I have my gold ear cuffs here and then my gold rings. And then I have kind of old silver necklaces here, little silver earrings, and then all my silver rings I used to wear because I used to be a silver girl. So let's start here. I'm praying this just doesn't fall out, because if it falls out, then that's gonna be a disaster. 37, it's like a really chunky ear cuff, I think. God, I can't remember. 38, this is from Astrid & Mew. 39, which has like a little gold spike on the end, that's Astrid & Mew as well. 40, this is, I want to say this one is Anya Hay. 41 is Anya Hay. 42 is from Not on the High Street. 43, Anya Hay. 44 is from Scream Pretty, I think, Scream Pretty. 45, this big chunky one's from Anya Hay. 46, this one's from Zara, but it doesn't actually fit me, so I can't wear it. 47, I think we're on 47. Why am I losing count so much? 47, this is from Daisy London. And then 48, this is from Tom Jewelry. Okay, now I'm gonna start on the silver rings. So we got 49, this is from Monsoon Accessorize. 50, Monsoon Accessorize. 51, Monsoon Accessorize. 52, Monsoon Accessorize. 53 from Pandora. 54 from Pandora. And then all of these below, my mum made me. Okay, let's just do necklaces really, really quickly. So this lion, I think this is really old, so this is not available at all. This is from Topshop. I don't think any of these are available actually, so I'm not gonna even bother numbering them. This little crescent moon thing is from Monsoon Accessorize. These two are from a jewelry shop on the Isle of Wight. Her name is Adrian Rofe. This little one I got given from my old teammates who work at Topshop. That's the little Isle of Wight, which is actually where I come from, but I can't remember the shop. And then the ring for this one is from Not on the High Street. It's got E heart C for me and Eli. Yep, that's from Not on the High Street. And then the little disc my mum made and put an E in the middle for Eli. Okay, let's open this drawer. 55, God, why can't I remember where that's from? 56 is from All Saints. 57 is from Estella Bartlett. 58 is from Misguided. 59 is from Topshop. And 60, this is from Daisy London. So I've got some more. What number was I on? I can't remember. 60, this is from Show Up. 61, this is from Topshop. 62, this is from Tom Jewelry. 63, this is from ASOS. All of these are from Estella Bartlett. So I'm gonna go 60, what number was that? God, I'm gonna go 65, 66, and 67. 68, I can't remember where that's from. I'm very, very sorry. 69 is from Tom Jewelry. We can do this. And then this is kind of like all my chunky earrings. 70, these are from Topshop, but I don't think they're available anymore. 71 from Sun and Day. 72 from Pull and Bear. 73 from H&M, 74, I can't remember, but I will try and find the link below. 75 from Topshop and 76 from Topshop. And then we're gonna have 77 from Topshop. Oh, I can't remember where they're from either. I'll link them below. 80 from Topshop. Can't remember, but I'll link them. And then I've just got some chunky gold necklaces, which I can't remember where they are from. I'm very, very sorry. And then I have my Daniel Wellington silver watch just here, and then my Clouse one, which is silver and gold. This is the one that I would normally wear, but as I'm self-employed now, I never really wear a watch, sadly. So that is this jewelry box done. So usually these little gold earrings I'm wearing today, they live on here just because they're like my everyday earrings and they're just easy to grab. And then if you come down here, I also have just a few in this little Oliver bonus dish. So these are very old earrings, which are actually my nan's, so I can't link those. These little gold hoops, if you would like to focus, that would be much appreciated. There you go, these little gold hoops are from Estella Bartlett. And then my little fake septum nose ring. Okay, I think that is all my jewelry pieces. I'm so sorry, I literally lost count with all the numbers. So if the list below in the description isn't in order, that is why. I'm just losing my mind very slowly at the moment, so yeah. And like I said, I will try and leave everything in the description box below. Yeah, if this video is really, really shit, then I'm so sorry. But enjoy the rest of your day, guys, and I will see you all soon. Bye!